Debate is on over whether mobile phones should be banned in all Queensland schools. Other states are already making the move aimed at tackling cyberbullying and classroom distraction.
Just about everyone's got one and they use them just about everywhere, including the classroom. But now Victoria's had enough, going it alone, banning mobiles from all state schools.
I think it will improve the learning. I think it'll reduce the incidence of cyberbullying and image-based abuse. All schools have a legal responsibility to provide a safe environment in which to learn.
A drop-off this morning, clear support for Queensland to ring in a change.
I think that's a great idea.
I 100% support that idea.
I think they distract kids from their learning and there's no place for them in school, really.
There will, though, for now, be no change here in Queensland. The government happy to continue with a policy that leaves it up to each school community, giving principals, teachers and parents the power to set their own rules.
Schools are already got a mixture of banning mobile phones during use in schools, banning them at certain activities that school perform.
A cyberbullying task force last year and the eSafety Commissioner considered the issue and decided there was no need for a clampdown.
I think we've got the balance right, but we're always open to further suggestions if people have got a better idea.
PNC's also backed the current policy, saying mobiles are a fact of life and cyberbullying isn't limited to school hours. Teachers too are happy to have individual schools set the guidelines and manage student behaviour.
It's really important that they get to make those decisions based on the needs of the students and the community.
The LNP agrees principals should call the shots.
There is no way you should be on the screen or on your phone whilst you're in front of a teacher.